before your Father this morning. Lift your hands, lift your heart, lift your voice.